the problem is some bacteria are resistant to certain antibiotics. We take already known drugs and we break them down and we create new molecules. And then we evaluate whether those molecules will make good antibiotics or not.
Creating a new drug takes 10 years and $2.5 billion. Now we want to reduce that time and at a fraction of the cost.
By winning the XPRIZE competition, we would be able to make our tools available to other people too.